Hi Steve, here's your Homelite 25cc I converted for you. You know, for RC airplane use, man, this thing's done. I trimmed the flywheel down, made your 6061 T6 aluminum propeller hub, tapered propeller washer, and put a new prop bolt in it, hardened prop bolt. That's a new Champion resistor spark plug. I gutted a Homelite 30cc muffler. And it fits real snug up against the side of the engine. And welded the two pipes on that. Painted that flat black engine header paint. But, man, this thing's ready to go, man. It runs often. It idles at 1300 RPM forever. And I get 7250 up top now with this muffler on it. And, but it's ready to go. Man, it's awesome. It's beautiful. It's an 18.6 Master Airscrew Classic Series propeller. That's 93 octane gas and 2 ounces of AMS oil. Man, this hand starts so easy, man. It's just so easy. You'll see it. Check this out. Thing I like this today, man, I mean, I've run about 20 ounces of fuel to it now. It's totally dialed in, totally ready to go. That's my mosquito repeller right there at the tiki pole with the bug repellent in it. Man, that thing works good. Mosquitoes in Texas this time of year, especially in the morning and the evening, are brutal. I mean, they'll just tear you up. But man, that thing works good. I hadn't been bit one time this morning. This thing sounds so sweet with that muffler. I modified for it. Check out how easy this is. So you grab it down here close to the propeller hub, right here where you see my hands at. Your fingers right there. Every time. I tell you, I'm amazed how that thing works right there. I mean, it's just unbelievable. It's well worth $15. You know, get something like that going, keep these mosquitoes off of you. This thing pulls so hard, man. About to pull this bench over. Engine test stand, and it pulls so hard. All you have to do though when you get it is drill 4 holes in the aluminum back plate that I made for it and hook your throttle push rod up to that belt crank assembly, man. It's that easy. Now this will work perfect on the front of your telemaster or inside the cowling of that stagger wing biplane, and it'll be perfect for either one of them. Steve, this thing's dialed in, man. It couldn't be any more dialed in than it is, man. I said I've run about 20 ounces of fuel through it now, a little more. Maybe a little more than that. Thing's got awesome compression, buddy. Homelite 25cc, I converted for you, man. I've had a lot of fun doing it. I love doing this. I know people heard that so many times, but I always have a lot of fun doing this. I love it so much. Weed Whacker RC Engine Conversions by Gary Troutman, Dr. Toon. Thanks everyone for watching my videos, and God bless.